ago, the BSAA received intel as to the whereabouts of Umbrella's founder, Oswell E. Spencer. Jill and I were ordered by the BSAA's European headquarters to apprehend him. We accepted that mission in the hopes of uncovering some info that would lead us to Wesker. Chris to HQ, come in. We're at the target's location.
Copy that, Chris. Move in and procure the target.
Roger that.
What can you tell us about the area?
The satellite scan isn't showing anything out of the ordinary, but regardless, you should expect the unexpected.
Understood. We're in.
Let's move. What is it with this guy and Cranks?
He's a man of refined tastes.
He's obsessed, that's what he is. Eagle 6 to Nest. Do you read?
We read you, Eagle 6. Go ahead.
We found some men down. Judging by their wounds, it looks like they were physically assaulted. I figure they're probably Spencer's security. Lord only knows what killed them.
Roger that. We knew this mission wouldn't be a cakewalk. Use extreme caution.
Take it!
Okay.
Thank you.
dining room. Well, looky here. I found a weapon I can use.
Kind of takes you back, doesn't it?
To Raccoon City? Unfortunately, yeah. That's where all this started.
Hard to believe that was 8 years ago. I guess I am getting older.
You're not the only one.
I got the door open.
Take it!
Okay. One.
You grab it.
Roger.
Jill!
Roger!
You grab it.
Okay.
Take it.
Roger.
Jill.
Okay. Okay, it's open.
Take it!
Roger!
Take it.
Okay. I don't know how to keep a girl waiting.
Thank you. Roger.
Give me a can of
first
aid spray. Come on!
Okay.
You grab it.
Roger.
Into whatever's making it.
And when have we ever been that lucky?
This is why it smells so bad. Be careful.
Take it.
Roger.
You grab it.
Roger.
Give me a grenade.
Take this. Thanks.
Jill.
Okay. Thank you.
Jill, are you okay?
I'm fine, but I lost most of my gear.
Same here. All right, try to find a way out of there, and I'll find a way to meet up with you.
Copy that. Watch your back.
Give me a grenade.
Roger. Take this.
Jill.
Okay. We can take them all out with this. I've got this. You lead them in.
You grab it.
Okay.
Thank you.
right now. I'm gonna say no.
Let's finish this.